I am saying to so many people who say that this was going to be a con artist game, that this was going to be a scammer game. Hey, you're going to lose all your money. My wife still doesn't believe in me. I'm telling him, honey, listen, this is real. No. That's a scam. And I said, but wait, I'm going to go to the bank. I'm going to get my bitcoins. I'm going to actually put it into dollars. Here, they're right on the table. No, oh, that's money that you took from another account. I'll say, what am I going to do? Whoa, what's up?